I came to Lehigh Valley Dermatology mostly because I knew that they had the miraDry procedure, and I've had an issue with underarm sweating for as long as I can remember. After the first treatment, I noticed instant reduction in the amount of sweat I had. After the second treatment, it's pretty much non-existent. On top of not having any sweating, the side effect I had was also having pretty much no armpit hair whatsoever.
It was noticed early on that when we treated axillary hyperhidrosis or sweating, that some of the patients would notice that they didn't have to shave as much, or their hair was finer, lighter, less dense. So this was a study, basically proof of principle study, to show that yes, you could use microwave to remove hair.
I can go 2 or 3 weeks without shaving at all.
I think there's a real need for a device like this. For example, every day I see one or two patients who come in, older women, and they have either an admixture of graying hair with brown hair on their chin and upper lip postmenopausal, or they'll come in with bristly white hairs in their chin and upper lip, and we really can't remove them. There's no effective laser for treating those hairs.
I would absolutely recommend Lehigh Valley Dermatology for miraDry. Not only was the staff amazing and helpful, it was a great experience overall, and I couldn't be happier with the results.